Testing of Hyundai HGN25 air circuit breaker. The basic settings will be set by the customer. For testing, we add a 220 volt AC power supply. But first, we treat the breaker manually. Then we trip the breaker with the help of the UVT. Next, we perform a short time delay test, and the breaker trips almost instantly. Lastly, we perform a long time delay test. It is now clear that the air circuit breaker is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.